I like the way I'm dicking about with my phone and I've just drove past a police station. What up, YouTube? Welcome back to another car vlog video. I'm just doing this video as a bit of a follow-up to the last one. Mainly because I noticed... I got me a-thinking with the last video that the audio quality was a bit shit. I had to do a lot of work to get the audio quality to, like, get rid of the background noise. And, because of that, there was still a little bit of background noise, but if I'd have took any more out, it would have been sound really tinny and awful, and it would have been even worse, and that was a perfect indication, sir. I do not get road rage. So, yeah. But anyway, so at the moment, I'm trialing an idea I found on Tinterweb. I'll link the video in the description about it, but hopefully there's not too much like rattling or anything about. But I'm actually using the microphone that's built into the hands-free kit that comes with the Samsung phone that I'm using now. And this is not just limited to Samsung itself, like iPhones, whatever. If you get the hands-free kit that comes with your iPhone, you can use that. If you use like any sort of hands-free kit that comes with your phone that is a physical connection, will apparently work for this. So I'm just recording with a basic built-in application, and it seems to be working quite good. There's a little notification that comes up and tells you that your phone is now using this microphone instead of the one built onto the camera. So yeah, so I'm just driving about town at the moment. I just popped in, just to go and get a bit something to eat, and then. I went in, what else did I do? I went to Screwfix, I think. So yeah, this is mainly just to test out what this mic's like, really. Also, a couple of things about Insomnia I thought I'd just have a quick talk about. I didn't really mention where or when each was. So the Insomnia that's coming up is from the, if you have early access, there's a ambulance. This makes fucking brilliant footage, this does. Yes, I know, I'm trying to get over, I can't do a thing. Go get him, Tiger. Right. Well, that was eventful. Now, what was I saying? I can't remember. Oh yeah, Insomnia. It is from the, if you have the early access, it's from the 24th of March to the 28th, I think? 28th. Or 29th if you count the Monday, but that's more of a packing up day. And it's down at the Birmingham NEC. So, oh, that's all brilliant. So we'll be down there. If you're interested in coming to say hello, please do. We'll be in the land hall somewhere. Or we'll be around a bit. We'll be about. Just look for a fat guy and a skinny dude. And I know I'm going to get hit from that because Kat doesn't like me saying that. And then the Scotland one, if you're along Scotland, is in the Edinburgh Conference Centre, International Conference Centre, I think it is. And that's from the, it's the end, of, it finishes I think the 1st of May. There's no early access for that one. So it's like the 28th or the 29th till the 1st. No, it'll be 28th. Till the 1st of May. So I'll be down that one forever. I'll just be on my own, but I'll be with James as well, as I said in the last video. So yeah, that'll be freaking awesome, because he's never been. And I think I'd like to see his face light up when he finds out, like, sees everything there is to be seen there. So yeah, so that's at the Edinburgh International Conference Centre. I'll double check that and confirm that just in case. And this is making for a very boring driving video, isn't it? I'm not driving, I'm stuck in traffic. It's fucking awful. But yeah, I think we'll probably do a video, or me and Kat, I think, are planning on doing a video talking about Insomnia and how she's going to be down there as well. So we'll be doing that at some point, possibly this week. And I'm going to try and get these videos up if I don't lose the will to live because of the internet connection. And yeah. So this has been part 1.5, maybe, whatever, episode of the vlog, car vlog videos, which will be good. And I might do a quick test while I'm going a bit faster in a little bit. So, which will be a while, because it's going to take me 4 hours to get through this freaking traffic. I'm just going to interrupt myself here, just to let you know that this is the higher speed rough road test, which I thought made more sense to include here rather than later on. So here, there you go, and if this has been successful, you'll see it. If it hasn't, then you won't see any of this. So I'm just coming up to some more traffic lights, so I'm going to shove off and let you see the end of the video. Bye bye. And then we'll wrap up there, so I'll say ta-ta now, just in case I don't later on. So thanks again for everyone for watching. If you enjoyed, please like, comment and subscribe. It helps me out a great deal and very much appreciated, as I think I said about 50 times in the last video, but you get the point. And I'll see you next time, hopefully with either another gaming video or over at Insomnia itself. So that'll be, wrong gear. That'll be brilliant. So see you all there. Tatty pies, bye. I've got to stop the video again. Oh God. You were wondering, I just nearly went into the back of someone there. Brilliant, innit? Bye.